Hey guys, it's Hollow Wizard, and welcome to Wizard Wonderland Remastered Episode 6. So, I'm currently in the Nether. At least I think this is Episode 6 anyway. And I think I plan an escape route to escape the Nether. To get out of the Nether. So I got my diamond pickaxe here. Least I know. Block. There. Okay. That. Okay, it's massive draw. If I die, I'm gonna have to make some slabs to get myself down. Might as well make a crafting table. I could just make cobblestone slabs or whatever. Use slabs to get my way down. That's done. Okay. Now let's go slab lower. Right. Now this starts turning into an up thing. So my plan is to try and run. If not, I'll have to think of a plan B out of episode. So there may be two episodes of me trying to get out of the Nether. I need to make some more stone slabs. Some more cobblestone slabs. Alright. So, I need to go another slab lower. Then it's basically another block, but I don't care. Okay. I'm below the Nether Fortress. Below these blazes. Here. Just make a stairwell down. I have to go straight down. I'm not gonna take any chances though. I know that there's gas out there. And if not, in the next episode, I'm gonna need Jinlan to come on a rescue mission. Or Team X5. still yet to be safe. Actually, let's just go block lower. And I got this bit of cobblestone left. If I need to, I can just reach over to this crafting table, make another pickaxe. I still wanna complete my mission of trying to get up to 16 ender pearls and all that. All you need is wheat. You know, so I can keep on making cookies here. Yet I have not found any food in this other fortress whatsoever. Oh no. I'm gonna have to use Morse code. Guys, I think this is gonna have to be to be continued. Yeah, guys, this is gonna be to be continued.